Over 1,000 child victims were identified by our investigation, though the grand jury notes that they believe that number was in the thousands. In each diocese, the bishops had the key to the secret archives, which contained both allegations and admissions of the abuse.
And today, I want to express my sorrow and apologize directly to the victims of sexual abuse that occurred within the Diocese of Erie. You have suffered in darkness for a very long time.